Ooh, pretty. Welcome home, Kimberly. Those poor horses, the neighs went neigh. It's all your fault. I'm probably going to struggle here again because I remember when I played it not that long ago. Boy, it kept kicking my ass. I struggled. But we will see how we do. How do I dream a dream when something is blue? I don't know where I'm going. Do, 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 do. Oh, I have a message. Dee, 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 dee. Oh, hello, there's a sack man thing. Oh, did I touch that lamp? No, that might be a good start. Excuse me. Yeah, I'm probably going to struggle here. Right, bear with me a second. Sorry guys, just bear with me a sec. Sorry about this, guys. My friend's just started her very first stream, so I'm going to see if I can help her out with a lurk. So, if anyone else would like to check her out, it is. There we go. She is now live. I wonder if I can. She's playing Apex Legends. Can I give her a. Oh no, I can't host her, can I? Idiot. There we go. Right, what am I doing? Coughing, that's what. Coughing, coughing. I know those blood ticks are generally hard to beat anyway, aren't they? So I'm not too fussed. Ah, you didn't see me, dickhead. Oh, no, you did. Nope. Gimli, who you... I swear, every time I shout Gimli, my cat thinks I'm yelling at him. Or he would, if he was here. Oh my god, I'm just trying to bloody hit. Heal! Jesus Christ, the reach on these things. Freaking hell. Fear the malformed thing. Fear the old blood. These parasite things are there, like Eva. They're horrible, just look at them. They remind me of both Tombs and I can't think what it's called now. The worm from X-Files. Yeah, they're just... Oh, whoa! Freaking hell. Bloody hell. Wow. Got my ass handed to me then. Yeah, so I don't know what to do. You know what, sod it. I'm gonna go back and see if I can beat Snake Man. I really want Eileen's weapons. A hunter is a hunter, even in a dream. Oh wait, are they popping up orange because I joined the Legion? That might make sense. Same as like when you join the Way of the Blue or Blue Sentinels in Dark Souls, how anyone with that same covenant shines similar, don't they? There's a star man waiting in the sky. He wants to come on over, but he sure to passers by. Oh, the children singing. Selfie. Spice mine. I'm gonna beat you. I'm on a sugar crash. Don't know what to really do. Just don't want to hate myself. Nice when someone gets you pinned in the corner, is it, mate? I said, if you buy one, you get one free. Got ya. I know one of them. There we go, I knew that one. Eek. Bastard! No! I healed! Oh, you bitch. Right then, snakes. How the hell have I nearly run out of bullets? That's mental. I swear I heard someone talking to me then. Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun is to ride in one horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle all the way. La 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 la. Hey, dashing through the snow in a one horse open sleigh. Wow, that's not even worth the echoes. Thank you. bitch, Dan. There, get over here, moves. I'm stuck, stop knocking on. Can I just get behind here and freaking heal? Does anyone else cross their toes like when? Like something bad's gonna happen. Aha! Who's your daddy and what does he do? Suck on that bitch. Wow, who can really dance? Right, I think to return to Hunter's Dream and stock up on some items. I just want to check something, guys. Oi, oi, oi. I've only got 20,000, that's barely a level up, is it? I might as well just restock everything. 38, so what, 20... It's about 8, I might as well buy 20 of these and then the rest... Nope, okay, so we'll buy 18 and then the rest bullets. There we go. Really dance. Wow, I've got terrible toothache. He went bum bum bum. She went bum bum bum. We both said the toothache really hurts. Crap, I forgot about you. You're not having my item sights, bitch. Oh no, it's frenzy they cause, isn't it? Not insight. Bergenworth. Madras twin. Crap. Got distracted. I heard a thud. Like someone was in my room. I've got to, I don't know. Right, what? I mean, they're better frenzy resistance. Imagine seeing one of them flying around. You're really... Oh! Bitch. Now I shot you. Like, I have my windows and doors open at night. The kitchen, like my back door. So my cat can come in and out in summer. Without climbing through the window all the time. And the amount of moths and flies you get, I understand because I leave the light on. But can you imagine, like, you're seeing one of them flying around your kitchen? Oh, no, thank you. Cthulhu wannabe. No. Just no. Arcane Lake. Isn't the moon so pretty? To take a picture of that. There we go. Send that to Twitter. You know the painting Starry Night? And I'm calling this Gimli in the Moonlight. Wow, you can really dance. Right, so now that I know that hitting them doesn't help. Like a torrent of abuse, isn't it, there? Gimli ain't falling for that old chestnut again. No, what? Stop locking on. I just want to see what you dropped. I know you dropped it, but I'm sure I picked it up. I think I did anyway. You! Why you got a flower? You have a flower for me. Did he get... He did get me. Bitch. Yes. You got me, but I got you. I don't think you're doing much damage to him, do I? I'm sure it was easier to fight the one in the dungeon than this one. Ow. Bit my lip. There, I rolled. Yeah, suck on that. Think I need to start leveling up endurance a bit more now. Because I've been focusing on skills, or skill. Ready for when I get Eileen's blades, but my stamina is starting to drag a bit, so maybe before I put any more into skill, I should start leveling up stamina endurance again, and maybe put a couple of points into health as well, maybe. Of course it doesn't. I'm gonna have a quick drink whilst I have a breathing space. There's a hunter in here. Pearl slug. I don't know why I find that, well, I do, but I'm being dirty. Apologies. Pardon me. My grandma would wash my mouth out with soap if she knew what I was thinking. There you are. Oh, daddy, she got a whip. She is just like the female embodiment of Yusefka, isn't she? Or Yusefka's similar to her. Then again, it makes sense. Ah! I remember when I struggled for this one for ages when I first played the game. There's a star man waiting in the sky. No, nothing's followed me. Good. Where are my echoes? Where are they? Oh, I've run past them. I thought my echoes were that summon. No. You bitch. I ran straight into the stairs. Idiot. There's a starman waiting. This guy. He wants to come on over. I'm scared. Bear with me a second. I can hear. You know what it is that I can hear? I think. Yeah, what I can hear is Sneakum's stream in the background. They weren't my blood echoes then. I really can't get her timing right. I got you. No! Son of a bitch. How to be back. Right, this is personal. Nah. Damien of the Menses. Finally. Press square instead of triangle. No, you horrible bitch, you. Shakes my fist at Cloud. Maybe I should try lightning against her. We're meant to be having a big old thunderstorm. Oh God, you followed me now, go away. We're meant to be having a big thunderstorm in the UK soon, and I cannot bloody wait. Apparently it's meant to be coming this weekend. I'm so excited. I love thunder and storms. I just like to pretty much just read a book whilst it. A little bit better. Got you, you horrible bitch. Whew. That took some doing, didn't it? Freaking hell. Blue elixir. Thought you get Evelyn from her. Summon Henrik. Bit late to summon Henrik now, innit? Student uniform. I'm going to need them in September since I am now a student. Where do you get the second Canehurst invite? I can't remember. So I thought that was my souls at first. I'm an idiot. Wow, 8,000. I better. When the red moon is low. A hunter is a hunter, even in a dream. Binarian key. Whack-a-mole, whack-a-mole. Bye. Thanks for coming. Bye. Although I could do with your souls, actually, so if you want. No, damn it, you got me. Poke it with the pokey end. Who are you? What are you pointing at? I'm not gonna fight Rom just yet. I'm gonna stock up, I think. You're dead. So I can buy what, 9? And the rest. Although I should have just brought blood vials because they're going to be more important than. Thingamabobs, aren't they?
They're breaking away.
Right then, Rom, let's go say hello. Let's go say hello up in oh god, something's gone down the back of my throat then. Cough it up, Rob, there we go, jeebus. Let's go fly a kite up where the air is tight. Okay, bye. Thanks for coming. Rummy! God, that's bright. What's your eyes got? Oh, there you are. Like the army of the geriatric spiders. Ah, I'm dead, bollocks. See, this is where I wish I had Eileen's weapons, because I could just go and slice and dice, slice and dice. Don't blame it on sunlight, don't blame it on moonlight, don't blame it on Bergenworth, blame it on William. Sure, a fly or something's just gone down the back of my throat. I can feel it, like, where's that fly gone again? It fell down. Tally ho. The only problem when you fight Ron for the second time, you lose the element of surprise. Poor Ron, what did they do to you? Son of a bitch! Where is thunder? Oh, hello. Not today, fly. Tally-ho! Oh, my TV needs a clean again. I can see like smudges of dust just like in the corner. Pitter-patter raindrops, doth is you. Eek, heal. Son of a bitch! Doth is spiders, tally-ho, tally-ho. Pitter-patter raindrops, I got you. Pharaoh Jaka, parlez-vous, parlez-vous. Pitter-patter raindrops, la la la. La la la. I'm gonna run out of health at this rate. There's that fly. Has he gone again? Tally-ho, fly! Tally-ho. Spiffing. Thank you. do enough damage as I wanted to. Get out of my way. I'm an idiot. You can use the freaking... what the code on the spiders, can't you? Oh, what the code? Purgent blood smell. Oh shit, was I still alive? I thought I died. Frero Jaka. Everybody has poison heart. Sure, I read somewhere or saw somewhere that you can use this to lure the spiders away. I've not seen Tim today. I hope he's alright. You're a bloody spider, mate. I don't think it's going to work. Son of a bitch, that one that freaking drops on my head. Drop it on. Again, was I still alive then?